stuck in front of the engine, keeping the red flag as long as possible.
Yeah.